dearest mother, I am writing just to say I won't be home. There's something that I have to do, and I mustn't do alone. They have took me, and they put me in this lonely prison cell. Tonight my thoughts are with you as I say my last farewell. So say goodbye to Margaret, Mary, Bridget, and me all. I have no words to tell you how much I miss you all. Though I may not show it, you know I've loved you well. So in my final letter, I will bid my last farewell. Dearest brother, won't you take good care of our folks for me? Go home to Rathfarnham on the day they set you free. I was happy when you stood by me in all that we've been through. No one has ever had so true a brother such as you. So say goodbye to Margaret, Mary, Bridget, and me all. I have no words to tell you how much I'll miss you all. Though I may not show it, you know I've loved you well. So in my final letter, I will bid my last farewell. Dearest mother, it's so very sad that now we have to part. To understand the reasons would trouble your poor heart. I have told you since I was a boy it was my destiny to die a true brave soldier so that one day you'd be free. So say goodbye to Margaret, Mary, Bridget, and me all. I have no words to tell you how much I'll miss you all. Though I may not show it, you know I've loved you well. So in my final letter, I will bid my last farewell. My final letter, I will bid.